new Bob's Best. Today I will show you again that my taste is far better than Freek's. We don't only sell or collect Chinese porcelain, but also Japanese porcelain. And actually, I'm of the opinion that Japanese porcelain is most of the times stronger porcelain, less damages. It can also be old, like these 19th century Satsuma pieces. If we close it up a little bit, you can see it's really highly detailed and really beautifully done. Almost always marked with a rather typical Satsuma mark. The face has an unreadable mark, but it is Satsuma for sure. And it's really nice, small and delicate. Just wanted to point out that I like these things also, and these are also highly collectible. So my suggestion is better prices for Japanese porcelain, and they are very collectible. Enjoy!